and I have a lot of poor knights come on here, and you shall be one of them.
Mother, don't you think you're naive? I want to find a man that has at least as many properties as I do. I wouldn't want to make properties like coordinator, empress, the empress, a triangle, who married just most about the 30th-90th triangle.
Time passed by, and the long-awaited date came. At the door of the official salon of the police was a big crown. Knights that were more or less far famed came from all the corners of the kingdom.
We are coming, Knights. Hello and welcome. Ask you about the noun. You are here to see a magical princess come.
Poor thing. She doesn't want to see you fight so you can't have a tournament. All we are interested in are your properties. Let's hear you, gentlemen.
And our princess says to introduce myself. I am the Lord of Quadrilateral, and my biggest property is that the sun is born and grows 316 degrees.
Darling, I know we are in doubt of your property, but that your property be your hand.
Dear princess, I am the inscribed quadrilateral, and my opposite angle are supplementary, which means then that sun is a monthly that is.
Wow, that's actually really interesting, but unfortunately, this is a property that the princess possesses as well.
But for the work not quite means I have two parallel sides.
Oh, you must be the trapezoid then. Anything else?
Yes, you are complex with the angles made by each of the parallel sides with the same diagonal are equal.
Brilliant! You can be two, or at the empress, or at the princess, or at the rectangle. All of us. Indeed, and the opposite parallel sides are congruent.
Yeah, us too.
The room then starts to empty itself, and the competition becomes fierce. The only candidates left are the rhombus and the rectangle.
I can't see the only ones that then. Let's see.
Will you excuse me for just a moment? I'm sure that they will start bragging about their diagonals having the same degree. Then, don't bother both me.
Yes, but besides that, my diagonals are congruent.
And my bisectors are triangles.
But my angles are all right.
And my diagonals are perpendicular, and all my sides are congruent.
So, but I am inscribed. This is something you can't say about yourself.
Enough! I can't see anything new. But after all these properties, get out!
They are 100 and not two, not three, not four, not five, not six, not seven, not eight, but nine diagonals. The three diagonals connecting the diametrically opposite vertices, twice longer than the side is means. Is it from and from not one, not two?
Okay, my girl, get to the point.
Oh, so it is from and from six equilateral triangles, and it is also inscribed. So as you can see, he has multiple pieces than you.
And the other six diagonals are congruent and determine two equilateral triangles. They will start if you ever hear the music.
Alright!
Dear princess, as you can see, I am the right man for you. I am the perfect one.
He is the one. Watch me, change the sex of my big doctor relationship.
Finally, everyone found the right person. The equilateral triangle found the 30-60-90 triangle, rectangle found isosceles triangle, and hexagon found square.
Christmas is the season of miracles, they are sure that Christmas wishes will come true. can do anything. And I did really good this year. And I just know he'll bring me a puppy.
Don't get your hopes up, Emma. I don't want you to be disappointed.
She doesn't believe in Santa's magic, but I know he'll bring me a puppy. I just know it.
Yo-Yo, the puppy is lonely, old, and hungry. She's alone because she works with a limp and nobody wants her.
I'm so lonely and cold. I wish I had a warm home for Christmas. I'm a cute puppy and I don't go to the bathroom in the house. But I live and no one has wanted me so far.
I am so lonely. I have nobody for my own. Lonely.
Get out of the way. Can't you see I'm in a hurry?
sure puppy like you for Christmas. Keep looking for you.
Really, Santa? Someone wants a puppy like me. Where do I live?
You will know when the time comes. Now I have to get back to my deliveries. It's a busy night for me.
Oh, okay. Thank you and Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, sir.
Especially at Christmas.